What's so great about the waterhole?
Only when we get there.
Oh. Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi?
Well, Serafina.
Please?
It's all right with me.
All right, yeah.
As long as Zazu goes with you.
No, not Zazu.
Yes, Zazu.
The sooner we get to the watering hole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh!
Oh, right. So how are we going to ditch the dodo?
Well, I know how we can.
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled with your being betrothed and all.
Be what?
Betrothed. Intended. Affianced.
Meaning?
One day you two are going to be married.
Yuck!
Ew! I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it would be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtlenecks have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king. Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. Who's an attitude like that? I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.